Awarded for their science skills, River Ridge Academy held a special outdoor ceremony to recognize 5 students that won awards for taking part in the Sea Island Regional Science Fair Middle School Competition. 2 of the students received the top prize and are grand award winners for their projects.
I did aquaponics for soil. Aquaponics basically is growing plants with fish waste, basically. And then I also use soil, which most people know what soil, regular soil gardening is. And I tested the difference between both and see which one worked the best.
So I tested the Stroop effect. It's when the words don't match the color of the word. For example, the word would be purple, but the color of the word would be red, and I would ask them to say the word red. But I also added in additional distractions along to that, and I timed how fast they could complete a sheet of 30 words with the Stroop effect on it.
The student science teacher believes the winning project stood out because the kids were passionate about the topics they chose.
They were so proud of what they did, and they took it, you know, it was their own. You know, they took ownership of it, and they loved what they did, therefore they could talk about it. So their communication is key. So they could communicate to the judges exactly what they needed to say.
Students began working on their projects in October and had fun taking part in the competition.
I enjoyed doing science fair just because it allows me to do what I'm passionate about. Science fair allows me to be me and do whatever interests me.
During the ceremony, ribbons were also awarded to students for placing in the school science fair. At River Ridge Academy, Ron Lopes, Beaufort County School District.